I'll be giving you a brief summary of Dr. Hamilton Naki's life. I got my information from African inventors and their inventions. The author of this book is Motsoko Pheko. Dr. Hamilton Naki was born in 1926, July 26. He was born in Eastern Cape and went to school up until grade 7. He moved to Langa Township in 1940 and worked as a gardener in the University of Cape Town. To giving anesthesia to dogs, and also assisted in a surgery on a giraffe to figure out why giraffes don't faint while bending down to drink water. Dr. Hamilton Naki later worked with Christiaan Barnard as an assistant. In 1967, he helped in the first heart transplant. In 1991, he retired from the University of Cape Town. In 2002, he was given the Bronze Order of Mambungubwe and was also given a Master's